अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ एलिमेंट्री एजुकेशन एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन फॉर BS 4 semester 7। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक ऑर्गेनाइजिंग लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंसेस। हियर वी विल डिस्कस दैट व्हाट आर द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड वेज टू ऑर्गेनाइज द लर्निंग एक्सपीरियंसेस एट एलिमेंट्री एजुकेशन लेवल। द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर सेव रिसोर्सेज to motivate students to have any alteration in learning process, to have better evaluation for teaching process, to evaluate the students, to improve learning process, to help and guide other teachers, to help the management group of the school, and to make teaching process effective and interesting. Now, there are the ways of organizing these experiences. Number one, recording of all learning process should be kept. Results should be saved. Class and group discussions, class presentation, soft and hard copy of students' performance, best papers, projects, and assignments should be kept in record. Class section and school records are also good. And at the last, all this process should be supervised and managed by the management group of the elementary education process. Thank you, students.